What's wrong with the steam shovel? Oh, I better go and take a look.
Jim!
Come here.
Thank you.
What's the matter, Mr. Zuka? Something wrong?
How do you like that? I broke my bucket. 2 times this week I broke my bucket.
What did you do? Hit a boulder?
That's no bolt. That's a ledge.
What does that mean?
Means we got a blast.
Blast?
Blast. With dynamite.
What do you mean, dynamite?
What do you mean? Mr. Zuka explained he has to use dynamite to blast to get rid of the rock.
That's no rock. That's a ledge.
Well, what Mr. Blandings means is, what precisely is a ledge?
A ledge is like a big stone, only it's bigger.
Like a boulder?
No, like a ledge.
Like a ledge.
But you don't have to worry. It only costs $6 a cubic yard, plus the dynamite and the fuse.
How far will you have to blast?
Hard to tell. Might be a little bit larger, might run the top of the mountain.
At $6 a yard, you realize what that means?
Means we got the blast.